Welcome to Norway, a Nordic country in Scandinavian peninsula, along with its Viking heritage, rich in oil, and beautiful scenery, is home to the most happiest people in the world. Where the standard of living and public integrity is high, with its low crime rate and unemployment, a nation which has a higher per capita in the world, experienced an outbreak of crisis in 2011, crisis for butter. A typical summer in Norway, where the temperature ranges around 22 degrees Celsius, can soar up to 30 degrees on a rare occasion, and the sun never goes off at night. Hence the name, Land of Midnight Sun. But back in 2011, things were different. The summer of 2011 experienced unexpected rainfall, which affected the grazing of cows, and in turn, milk production was affected by 2 million liters and resulted in a shortage of butter. With Christmas around the corner, butter is considered as a festival staple food as well as a low-carb diet by Norwegians. Increased the sales of butter by 20% and 30% in October and November, respectively. With low supply, demand for butter increased every passing day and was sold for higher prices. Tine, the biggest and the largest dairy cooperative of Norway, was blamed for not informing the farmers on the demand and further angered people when the export was in full flow and the domestic demand wasn't met. Butter from the neighboring countries could not be imported as the tariffs were high to protect the domestic dairy from foreign competition. Things really got out of control as people started to capitalize on the situation, such as offering butter packets for newspaper subscription. The Danish television broadcasted emergency, asking its people to send butter to the butter-starved Norwegians, which resulted in airports and ferry crossings selling butter in their duty-free shop. The Swedish supermarkets offered free butter to entice Norwegians to shop across the border. Swedish side of Svinesund Bridge reported selling 20 times more than usual, where 9 out of 10 people were from Norway. And some students even put unused butter on online auction sites, while some Russians even tried to smuggle butter across the border. In another incident, Norwegian police arrested two Swedish men who were on a voyage selling 250 kg of butter for 250 kron per 500 gram packet. To get things under control and to meet the demands on the world of Tine, import tariffs were slashed to 80% by the government to get butter at cheaper rates, as the domestically produced butter shall only be available after January 2012.